Hey, what's going on, everybody? We gotta have a little chit chat. Little chit chat right now. What up, all the Finna gang in the chat? What's going on? Shout out to all the Finna gang. Thank you guys for being here. My man, Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1.
Zono hype,
baby. Let's go. Jack, we gotta talk about your reaction. Absolutely, we'll talk about that in a little bit. Mr. Zone, thank you a million. Guys, we gotta have a talk. We gotta talk. So, I'm not gonna try doing a lot of yelling. My voice is still, you know, it's in the process of healing. But our goal tonight, let's see if we get 10 channel members. If you want to become a member, all you gotta do is hit the join button. It's $1.99. Your name is green. We get 30 member emojis. So, guys, I wanted to start the stream on time, but Streamlabs would not allow me to start the stream. So I thought, what the hell is going on? Does YouTube got me banned? What is happening? So I looked and I finally figured out what was wrong. And what was wrong was I put a bracket in one of my descriptions and you're not supposed to, and I didn't mean to. So once I figured it out, I fixed it. So everything is fixed. So we have nothing to worry about there. Hey, what up, Barry Weeks? Thank you for the $1. Big shout out my man, Barry Weeks, with the $1. Make hell of Barry Weeks.
A motherfucking legend.
Big shout out to Barry Weeks. Thank you a million. So, guys, how many of you guys seen my video? How many of you guys seen my video about Mr. JK Gamers, the Gamer Army, Mr. John Gillen? How many of you guys seen that video? Let me know, bro. So, guys, this guy tried, you know what makes me laugh? I'm going to be very honest about what I'm about to say. Non-apologetic. I'm going to be very honest. And this might hurt some people's feelings, but I just want you to be well aware. Fuck your feelings. But with that being said, we're going to talk about this. And like I said, if your feelings get hurt, I don't give a shit. Cry about it. You can get a hold of JackKnifeFinnegan.com HR department. Fucking cry about it. But all right, let's talk about it. So this man was trying to ruin my YouTube channel, my YouTube career, trying to get my wife to divorce me with all these fake allegations, all the fake bullshit, right? And not to mention, all the Gamer Army wanted me to go down. They wanted me to go down. They had no remorse. They didn't give a shit if I crawled in a corner and fucking died. When JK did that, none of them gave a shit about it, right? None of them cared, right? They're all ready to burn me on a fucking cross over nothing. And then everything comes out. People find out it's a lie. And then JK gets arrested two years earlier. Gets arrested. And everybody's like, oh, he's innocent until proven guilty, Jack. Innocent until proven guilty. And they were all on his wagon. All on the wagon. Gamer Army strong. Fuck you, Jack. Innocent until proven guilty. Blah, 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 rah, rah, rah. And I sat back and I said, you know what? It's fine. Innocent until proven guilty. Let's let it ride out. And then all of a sudden, today, the man gets charged. 120 years he's getting charged for being a freak, for being a sick individual, for being a piece of shit. So let this be known. So then after I find out, right, that he's going to be charged, he's going away probably for life. He's probably going to rot away in there. Let's be honest. Bernardo, he probably is. Bernardo, I will give you a proper shout out. Just give me 1 second. You are a godsend. Thank you, Bernardo. But guys, so get this. Check this out. So now the fact is that he's getting charged and he's going away. He is found guilty. Now everybody in the community, the Gamer Army, is like, well, you know, can you go easy on us, Jack? Can you go easy on us? Don't send people over. Don't do this. Can you, guys, I'm going to tell you what. I'm not going to send anybody over, but I'm going to tell you this. I am not showing any of those fuckheads any remorse. They never showed me remorse, so fuck each and every one of them. Fuck them all. And I don't care if their shit fucking burns. I don't give a fuck. And you heard it here, right from my goddamn mouth. That's from my goddamn mouth. They showed me no remorse. They didn't give a shit about my life. So I'm here to say kindly, fuck your life. And that's what I mean. And if you don't like it, fucking cry about it. Cry about it. Cry about it. And that's all I'm going to say about it. That's all I'm going to say. If you support that guy, get the fuck out of my chat. I don't give a shit who you are or what you are. If you support that guy or the gamer army, get the fuck out. And that's just how I feel. You don't like it? Tough shit. Because those son of a bitches never gave a fuck about me or my life. They didn't give a shit. So you think I'm going to give a shit about theirs? Fuck no. Matter of fact, burn, baby, burn. Burn, motherfucker, burn. And that's how I feel. That's how I feel. Hey, Bernardo, thank you for the $20. Y'all came out of nowhere. Big shout out to my man Bernardo with the $20 make you holler. My man Bernardo, a motherfucking legend. My man Bernardo, the Dono King. The Dono King, baby, let's go. Big shout out to my man Bernardo. Guys, ain't nobody being Bernardo. The $20 make you holler. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. My man Bernardo, what's up, Jack? $20 for tomorrow dinner, brother? Hey. I appreciate you a million, bro. Bernardo, you are a fucking legend, bro. Hey, Declan, thank you for being a 14-time champion. Thank you for the loyalty. Hey, Jack, love your show, bro. Love you lots. Hey, I love you being here. Thank you for the loyalty, bro. But, hey, Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1.
Zono hype.
Zono hype, baby, let's go. Big shout out to my man, Mr. Zone, the $1 Zono hype. Sloan, ain't nobody being Bernardo, bro. Ain't no one being $20 on a Saturday night. The only three OGs people I heard my voice for the first time is my boy Jack, Michelle, and Outlaw. Shout out to them. Really good chat as well. Hey, Mr. Zone, I appreciate you, bro. I love you, man. Mr. Zone, I'm not going to lie. You shocked the shit out of me yesterday, bro. And honestly, hey, you are a motherfucking real one, bro. Guys, Mr. Zone is not who you guys think he is. And when you find out who Mr. Zone is, all you guys are going to shit your pants. But we're going to cross that bridge when we get there. We're going to cross that bridge when we get there. But when you find out, I guarantee everybody in the chat's heads are going to do a 180. Like, what the fuck was that? You'll find out later. You'll find out later. We got plans. Hey, what up, Real Dre Day? What's going on? What up, Damien? Thank you for the chill, my sports stream, Southern Outlaw. Thank you for being a fin of gangster. Big shout out to Southern Outlaw. So, guys, with that being said, I want you to know there are some people out on the internet right now. They are going to talk bad about me because I dissed the entire gamer army. So be prepared to hear a lot of goofy shit going on. Be ready. But realize, I have never lied to you guys. I have always told the fucking truth. I've fought against these guys for 3 fucking years. I've been winning every fucking time. And there ain't no chance in hell we're losing anytime soon. So I'm just letting you know, real recognize real, and everyone in this chat is fucking real. So thank you for your time. Thank you for allowing me to entertain you on a Saturday night. And thank you guys for always sticking with me. Come hell or high water, you guys have never walked away. You never gave up. And I love each and every one of you for it, bro. I love each and every one of you for it. But man, what a crazy day, bro. What a crazy day. Somebody, I'm not going to tell you who gave me the information, but somebody gave me the information I showed love. I showed appreciation to that person. It turned out to be a shit show after I did that, but I did it. But my intentions were pure. But it just went to hell in a handbasket. But it is what it is. Hey, what up, Gamble? Thank you to Channel Member Supporter Stream. What up, Campbell? Thank you to Channel Member Supporter Stream. We got you, Jack. We love you in this community. I appreciate you, bro. Hey, what up, Gibbs? Thank you to Channel Member Supporter Stream. But I'm gonna tell you guys this though. I'm gonna tell you guys this, and this is 100% facts. I know right now we probably have some gamer army trash lurking in the background, and I'm going to tell you right now, your day is coming, motherfuckers, be ready. The light is shining, the truth is coming out, and when everybody knows what all you shady-ass sons of bitches are doing, watch what happens, watch what happens. And this weekend, watch all the people that rally around the fact that this man went to jail. Watch. Watch. I know I'm not going to be the only one. Watch. Watch. That man was a piece of shit. He was a piece of shit. He needs to get brought to light. Hey, Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1.
Zono Hype.
Zono Hype, baby, let's go. Big shout out to my man, Mr. Zone, with the $1. Zono Hype, Mr. Zone.
A motherfucking legend.
Mr. Zone with that Zono Hype. Zono Hype, baby, let's go. Sucks for that weirdo. He won't experience Okay, I got to talk about that. That's hilarious. Brandon, thank you for being a Finna gangster, brother. Shout out to my brother Brendan in the chat. What's going on? So, guys, what I think is funny is this man is going to rot in jail, right? He's going to rot in prison. And there are comments that say, Jack, he's never going to experience GTA 6. I love the fact that you guys are like, he's never going to experience GTA. Bro, this man is going to be fighting for his life every fucking day. This man is not going to walk outside unless he's in a prison yard. You know what I'm saying? I doubt that GTA 6 is even on this guy's mind. This man's going to get a plunger in the anus. I don't think this man is like, oh, GTA, I guarantee you, he's hiding in a corner, probably taking karate lessons right now, trying to take boxing lessons. He's trying to do every lesson he can because he's going to get fucking anal blasted. Hey, Drew Down, thank you for the $5. Don't wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Go. Big shout out to Drew Down with the $5. Make it holler, Drew Down.
A motherfucking legend.
Big shout out to Drew Down. Thank you a million. But guys, I am telling you from the jump, I'm not here to start a war against any community. All I give a shit about is my community. I'm just telling you right now, the truth is coming out. The light's coming out. And people are going to realize who these people are, and it's going to be a whole new ball game. That's all I'm saying. Hey, Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1.
Zone White,
baby, let's go. It's year 2156. JK Gamer Skeleton is released from jail. Roman Reigns, still the champion. Imagine. 2156 is when I could go to Treasure Island again. Hey, let's go. 2156 is when I could go to a casino again. I probably shouldn't have said the name, but whatever. Fuck it. Who cares? Hey, what up, Jackie? Thank you for being a one-time champion. Thank you for the loyalty. I think I'm approaching 2 months soon. Thank you. Hey, what up, Jose Talusa? Guys, you haven't hit that like button. Hit that like button. I appreciate that. Hit that like button. Hit that goddamn like button, boys. Let's get to 100 likes. How would it even be possible for him to still have a supporter? Hugo, till this day, he's got supporters. He had people in his corner. He had people in his corner today until they found out the news. I fully support JK Gamers. I fully support. That's what they're saying, right? That's what they said. And now, all of a sudden, the guy gets charged. Oh, I don't support that guy. I don't even know that guy. Don't worry. It's coming out. The truth is coming out. The truth will set you free. Hey, Demon King, we got channel member hype. Channel member hype. Channel member hype. Channel member hype. Everybody welcome Demon King to the Finna Gang. Where we go? Everybody welcome Demon King to the Finna Gang. Where we go? Big shout out to Demon King. Welcome to the Finnegang. Thank you for being our first channel member. Big shout out to my man Demon King. Guys, all we need now is 9 more members. Let's go. Hey, what up, Chris? Thank you for being a channel member. Support the stream up. HBK Alex. Yep, bro, I'm telling you. The funny thing is the fact that these guys want me to be compassionate to them. Guys, I'm a fair man. I'm an honest person. I'm a listening person. I'm a man within reason. But when these guys, when they were trying to ruin my life, they don't care if I would have went in a back alley, drank some Kool-Aid, and passed out and never woke up again. If you're picking up what I'm laying down, these people wouldn't have gave a shit, and they would have rejoiced about it. And they want compassion? Eat my ass. There's your compassion. Get a spoon and fucking line up and eat my ass, because you ain't getting shit from me, bro. You ain't getting nothing. 100% facts. Guys, did the chat freeze? Let me know. Lilac, I made a video on it on my YouTube channel. What up, Big Ham? Thank you for the channel member supporting the stream. And I'm just being honest. This man has fought with everybody in the community. Everybody. So watch what happens this weekend. People are going to be throwing funerals. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be funny. I'm going to laugh my ass off. Fucking low key already tried touching on it. Wait till he gets a hold of it. Wait till they all get a hold of it. Watch. Poacher Man, probably not yet. Guys, can we all drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo? Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo. $20 Dono King. Hey, nobody being $20. Let's go. Jack won the war and JK lost the war, you goddamn Skippy. And let me tell you what, Skyline, it feels fucking great. It feels great knowing. Guys, remember this. The gamer army is stronger than the Finnegang. Yeah, right. Hey, what up, James Burns? Thank you for the channel member supporting the stream. What up, Gilbert? What's going on? Jack, the guy you was telling us about, you know, is in jail. They're going to kill him. Gilbert, I know nothing. I was laughing because I had a thing in my throat. Hey, what up, Bubba Clutch? I'm telling you, bro. The truth is coming out, and it ain't going to be pretty, bro. It ain't going to be fucking pretty, I'll tell you that much. Everybody, hashtag Finnegang in the motherfucking chat. Let everybody know who won the fucking war. Hashtag Finnegang, baby. Ah, feels good. Guys, I searched all over the internet, the interwebs, okay? I searched all over the internet, the interwebs. I went to all the little communities that supported, you know, said army. And guys, I collected every single one of their tears in this water bottle. Cheers to everybody in this chat while we drink the tears of the gamer army. Ah, tastes good too. Ah, so good. So good. Hey, what up, Mustafa? Thank you to channel member supporting stream. What up, Kyle? Thank you to channel member supporting stream. Everybody in the chat's like, damn, Jack, no remorse. None. Jack, what did that JK have against you? Who knows? Who knows? He didn't like me from the jump, bro. Hey, what up, Purple Mist? What's going on? Hey, what up, Nexus? Thank you to Channel Mark Sports Stream. Yes, sir. Shout out to everybody in the chat. If you guys are new, drop a sub, drop a like. Your name will come across stream. We'll give you a shout out. Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo, $20 Dono King. Ain't nobody beating Bernardo on a Saturday night. Let's go. Hey, what up, Steven Yarno? What's going on? Funny Jack Knife, I also have a can of gamer fans. Tears to your health. Hey, Steve, cheers, cheers, brother. Hey, cheers, my man, cheers. Yes, drink up. Enjoy those fucking tears of salty goodness. Jackie, what's your opinion on TGG? I have no opinion on him. He's a great guy. I see, a lot of people don't like him. They think he does clickbait. Guys, I'm going to be honest. I don't give a shit what he does for content. It's going to sound bad. I don't watch his content, but I like him as a person. You know what I'm saying? I don't watch a lot of GTA content. That goes for everybody. That goes for everybody in the community. I just don't watch it. It's nothing personal. I just don't watch it. But him personally, he's a good guy. He's a good guy. But I just don't watch GTA content. I just don't. I watch wrestling. I watch, you know, music videos, game trailers, some weird cooking shit. You know what I'm saying? I just don't watch GTA shit. I just don't. If you want me to be 100% honest, I just don't. Hey, what up, Sticky Rice? Thank you to Channel Mark Sports Stream. He didn't like a lot of people, always belittling people. Yep, I know. Hey, John's Underworld, thank you for being a nine-time champion. Thank you for the loyalty. Much love and respect for you, brother. Sorry I haven't been to any of your streams for a while. I'm sorry, but I still got to keep my membership for you. Hey, well, my man, hey, John, I appreciate you, bro. Thank you, and thank you for the loyalty, bro. I hope life's treating you well, my friend. But guys, who's ready for Mortal Kombat 1? You guys ready or what? Let me know. Hey, Jack, I'm having the worst day. Anyone could, my mom's tires got slashed while she was in church. Joe, mom, I'm going to tell you something that's kind of stupid and kind of funny, and it might help you out. I'm sorry that your mom got her tires slashed at church, but hopefully they slashed all four of them. Let me tell you why. If they slash all four of your tires, it's covered by insurance. Now, if they slash only three of your tires, it's not. So, Joe, you're going to have to go and slash another tire, but don't tell them you did it. And then call the insurance company and get your goddamn tires. Just kidding. In GTA 5 Online. GTA 5 Online. That's what I do in GTA 5 Online. I shoot out all four of my tires. I call Moore's Mutual Insurance. They replace my car. That's what I do. In GTA 5 Online. That's what I do. That's what I do in GTA Online. Hey, what up, Abraham Lincoln? What's going on? Abraham, that motherfucker ain't gonna ever get out. He's gonna be in there until he's gone. He's gonna be gone forever. He's gonna be gone forever. He ain't ever coming out. And if he does come out, it's because he's going outside to go for a walk because Bubba brought him out. Hey, what up, Charlie Martinez? Thank you to Channel Member Sport of the Stream. Hey, what up, Big Ham? Thank you to Channel Member Sport of the Stream. Moore's Mutual, we expect the unexpected. Exactly. Like even church tires. Hey, Jack, can a white girl date Puerto Rican guy? Because I just started talking to this girl. She white, but when she FaceTimed me one day, I don't want her to judge me. Bro, if you talk to a girl on FaceTime and she judges you, you don't want to be with a woman like that at all, bro. I don't give a shit what race you are. Everybody has a right to, you know, love is colorblind. It truly fucking is. It really is. Like, if that girl judges you because of your nationality or who you are, fuck that girl, bro. She don't deserve you. What are you talking about? Bro, what do you mean? I wouldn't even... honestly, if you got to think that, I wouldn't even talk to her to begin with, to be honest with you. That's kind of bullshit, bro. Hey, Jamaican, thank you to the channel members for the stream. What's going on? Hey, Skyline, thank you for the 314. Joe, do I? Let's fucking go, boys. Go. Big shout out to my man, Skyline. Thank you for the 314. My man, Skyline.
A motherfucking legend.
Big shout out to my man, Skyline. I'm finna game for life 100%. Hey, I appreciate you, bro.
Through super chat. I'm finna game for
Lock up for life of crime. We'll find a boyfriend. He will. I'm sure he will. Yeah, hey. And Gilbert, I'm gonna tell you something, bro. From my experience, the nicest people I've ever came across in my life are people from Puerto Rico. I love Puerto Rico. I love the people of Puerto Rico. I love the culture. I've been to fucking Puerto Rico probably than more people in this goddamn chat. And I'm not trying to say that as a flex. I fucking love Puerto Rico. If I could quit everything right now and move there, I fucking would. I really fucking would, bro. Today was my stepdad's funeral on this birthday. Yesterday, my uncle died of cancer, and his funeral is Wednesday. I need a break. Lilac, I'm sorry to hear that. That honestly, the only thing I could tell you is keep your head up. Keep shining like you do. Keep working on your bakery. Keep working on your baked goods. Keep your head up. Never look down. And through the course of time, everything will heal itself. Right now, you're going through a ringer. Maybe you need to sit down and just relax, chill. Maybe watch a show. Watch me do something stupid. You just got to relax. You know, it sucks. And I'm sorry. You're a good person. You're a good heart. You don't deserve that, and I apologize. It sucks. It really does. It really does suck. Hey, Purple Mist, thank you for being a let's go. We got channel member hype. Channel member hype. Everybody, welcome Purple Mist back to the Finna Gang, wherever we go. Everybody, welcome Purple Mist to the Finna Gang, wherever we go. Let's go. You're just super tired. Well, Lilac, if you got to take the night off from modding, or if you don't want to mod, you want to lurk in the chat, by all means, go ahead. It's perfectly fine. Perfectly normal. Bubba Clutch, thank you for the positivity. Well, Young Joker, thank you to Chandler Sports Stream. Jack, I want to say I enjoy talking to you at Party Chat. Wait till the rest. I know. I can't wait, Zone. I can't wait. Yeah, Zone, it was a good time last night. It was really good. It was something I think needed to be done. It was really good. I like that. The fact that we had a pretty sweet-ass conversation and shit, it was a good time, man. Everybody. Michelle, Southern Outlaw, you. Good time, bro. Good time. I wanted to trade that for the world, bro. Hey, what up, Dave? Yon, what's going on? I got a new emoji after my name today, Jack. What's that? Oh! Dave Yon, that means you're a year old. God, you're old as fuck, Dave. Dave, you're getting old. You're getting old. You're a fucking year old, bro. Guys, how many people in the chat got a year old emoji? If you're a channel member and you got a year old emoji, type hi in the chat. Type hi in the chat. What up, Jamaican Rude Boy? And I killed three people with no sound on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Three people, no sound. I am goated. Hey, Rye, I appreciate you, my man. What up, Orange Juice? Thank you to channel member support stream. Shout out to everybody in this chat, guys. You haven't hit that like button. Also, drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo, the $20 make you holler dono king. Ain't nobody beating my man Bernardo. Guys, look at all the year-long members in this motherfucker. Look at Roman flexing the shit out of it, bro. Jack, give me a good movie to watch. My Cousin Vinny. You want another one? Goodfellas. You want another one? Tommy Boy, Black Sheep. You want another one? Let me think. Anything by Martin Scorsese. Raging Bull. Departed, Goodfellas, Anything by Martin Scorsese will not let you down. What up, Unlocking? Thank you for the channel member support stream. How you doing? So, guys, you got... Guys, from this moment on, clip it, record it, engrave it, do what you want to do. I, Jackknife Finnegan, solemnly swear that I will never, ever, ever get put in prison or jail like Mr. JK Gamers. One disgusting fucking human waste. I promise you that, guys, that will never fucking happen. The only time Jackknife will go to jail, that'll be from beating someone's ass in real life. That's the only reason. Yep. Yeah, I'm not saying. Guys, my wife. Guys, my fucking wife. Oh, never mind. But guys, the only reason why I would go to jail is by whooping a motherfucker's ass in real life, bro. And that's 100% facts. So if that ever happens, guys, don't count me out. You know what I mean? Sometimes I have to beat someone's ass. That's just how it happens, bro. Hey, what up, Sayings? Thank you for the chat. My sports stream is going on. Sometimes someone needs to get their ass kicked. In GTA 5 Online. In GTA 5 Online. Yes, sir. Oh, I feel good. Guys, I feel good. I feel like that was a long, hard battle. But we won. We won, bro. Guys, we fucking won. Hey, what up, Cars and Dogs? What's going on? We beat the disgusting shit. Jack, you would definitely go viral on Say Cheese TV podcast. I don't even know who the hell that is. Hey, what up, Chris? What's going on? Jack, is your daughter doing better? Yeah, she is. She's doing really good. And she wants to, like, run around and get wild, but she can't. Because she has a concussion, you know? And, you know, you're not... Like, she can't run around and do all the crazy shit right now because her concussion, she can't... She wants to do VR. She can't do VR because she might have an epileptic seizure. You know what I mean? So... It's really fucking with her right now, and I don't blame her because she's young. She wants to get out and do crazy shit. She wants to be a kid, and you know, she can't, you know. Poacher Man, I did not see it. No, I'll look at it later, bro. The Finnegang won the war, guys. Can I tell you something, bro? Let me tell you something. When all that shit was going on. Some of you guys were here and some of you guys still rocked with me. And you said, Jack, we might lose the battle, but we will not lose the war. And if you guys are still here from that conversation, I want to say we won the fucking war, baby. We might have lost that battle, but we won the fucking war, baby. We won the war, baby. We won the war. What up, Anthony Hines? Thank you for the channel member support stream. Jack never will go into jail. Jack, love a family man who... Hey, well, Rusty, I appreciate you, bro. Skyline, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. You know? What up, Mustafa? Thank you for the channel member support stream. How you doing? Guys, if you are watching the stream, say hi in the chat. Let's see who's all up in here. I gotta see what's going on YouTube right now, because I'm sure there's a fuckload of crazy shit going on. What do you mean? Where? Oh, is he now? Oh, I explained. Oh, he's gonna get back on. Probably talk his rah-rah. Oh, no, he hasn't. That motherfucker's just getting started. I just want to see what's going on out here. Okay. All right. Explains a lot. Okay. All right. All right. All right, guys. Hey, what up, Chris? What's going on? I prefer Jack over him any day. Well, I appreciate that. Guys, you're also gonna be seeing a short going around about JK where he says, I'm 1,000 leagues ahead of Jackknife. Jackknife will never be on my level. Guys, I don't ever want to be on that motherfucker's level in my life. I don't want to be on that level ever in my fucking life, bro. So guys, at least he said something that was true, that I would never be on that level. That could never be any more from the that could never be anything other than facts. I will never be on that level ever in my life. So shout out to JK for that, bro. For saying that I would never be on his level, he's 100% right. 100% right, guys. 100% right. He's 100% right, bro. Hey, what up, Mike's Paranormal? What's going on? What up, Gamble? What up, Roman Plays? Thank you to check my sports stream. Hey, Sticky Rice, I appreciate you. Irish, you seen that video? I'll never be on his level. He's 1,000 leagues ahead of me. Well, you know what? He's right. He's going to get 1,000 leagues ahead of me. Yes. Hey, what up, Zachary? What's going on? What up, AGT? Thank you to check my sports stream. What up, Pat? What up, Pat Detective? Thank you to Channel Member Sports Stream. Namaste, Tehran. Guys, we are trying to get 9 channel members. It's $1.99. Your name is green to get 30 member emojis. Let's go. 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 You haven't seen the video? Oh, you will. You will. You will. You will. We'll never be on his level on being down bad. That's right. That's right. All right, guys, let's play some Mortal Kombat. We talked our rah-rah shit. We said what had to be said. I feel great. I feel awesome. Now let's play some Mortal Kombat. Let's play some Mortal Kombat. Guys, what we're going to try doing is we're going to try to find someone that we're good with, and then we're going to go online and try to whoop some ass. That's what we're going to try to do. I don't know if we're going to whoop ass, but we're going to try whooping ass. We're going to try it. Hey, what up, David Lane? Thank you for the Channel Sports Stream. How you doing? Jack, you're the number one YouTube fan on my list. Well, I appreciate you, bro. More than you know, Mike. All right, guys, let's go into campaign really quick. Let's go to campaign. I'm going to put it on easy just to know what the hell I'm doing. Hey, Murder One, thank you to Channel Member Sports Stream. How you doing? Guys, who are we going to be? Katana? Bro, that looks like a fucking woman, bro. That's Sub-Zero. That's Sub-Zero. Looks like a woman, bro. What the fuck? Hey, Sergio, I didn't go to bed till 7 in the morning last night. Kenshi was always my favorite. Okay, we got Kenshi. So, guys, in the beta, we got Sub-Zero, Kenshi, Katana, Liu Kang, Johnny Cage, and we got Li Mei. Guys, who we rocking? Let me know. Kenshi, Katana, Liu Kang, Johnny Cage, Sub-Zero, or Li Mei? Who we doing? Let me know who we're doing. Let me know. Yeah, Sub-Zero does look a little goofy. He really does. The hell kind of a music is that? Jack, you have a new sub on TikTok? James, did you actually sub on TikTok? You're fucking goated, bro. Thank you a million, bro. I bet that YouTube's going to demonetize. Yeah, it's okay. I don't worry about it. I want to see Kenshi, Johnny Cage. I'm not going to lie. I'm seeing a lot of Johnny Cage. All right, we're doing Johnny Cage. I'm not a big fan of Johnny Cage. He always comes across like an asshole, but I'm going to be Johnny Cage. All right, so Johnny Cage, we get a partner. We get Frost, Kano, Sonya, and Jax. I'm not going to lie. Let me go with Jax. Guys, we're putting it on easy. Just until we figure out what the hell we're doing. Hey, what up, Moody? What's going on? All right, we're going against Kenshi. Let's do this. Let's do it. I hope Johnny Cage looks dope. I hope Johnny... Okay, let me see. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, the C's an asshole. I told you. Look at Kenshi, bro. Look at that sword. Bro, look at Johnny Cage, bro. He's like, fuck you. All right. We need moves. We need moves. We're getting our ass kicked. We need moves. All right, let's jump up with the combo. Let's jump up with some combos. All right, we got some combos. We're looking good. All right, what do we got for special moves? Down, back, back down. Okay, back down, hold box. All right, hold box, what does that do? I'm holding box, that don't do shit, bro. Bro, box don't do shit. What are you talking about? What the hell was that? Why did I put? What the fuck? Did I just punch him in the nuts? All right, hold up. All right, we got, okay, bee's knees. Back to the future. Let's try that. Okay, there we go. I can mess with that. Oh, shit, we're fucking dead. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me running. Oh, what the? Oh! Whoa, calm down. Give me my fatal blow. Oh, backbreaker. You're dead, bro. Oh, eat the fucking camera. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Whoa, bro, look at all the blood on my clothes. Bro, look at all the blood on my clothes. Holy shit, bro. All right, what do we got to do here? Rising star. Let's check it out. Shit. Oh, okay. I don't know if I can get down with this guy. I don't know yet. I don't know how I feel about him. All right, Jax, you tell him. Hey, shout out to Jax for not having the metal arms. He actually does not have metal arms. I love that. Shout out to Oh, shit. All right, what do we got to do? All right, hold up. Finisher. What is it? Forward, back, down, triangle. Oh, God damn it. All right, we got this next time. Bro, look at that. Tell me that is not a dope picture. Look at that picture, bro. Bro, that is a dope picture, bro. All right, guys, we got to do the finisher. We fucked that up. We got to do the finisher, bro. Oh, my God. Bro, tell me this Mortal Kombat's not gangster, bro. Bro, how do I put him in the water? And his name is John C. Damn, who is that? Is that him or me?
Holy shit.
There we go. Come on, fucker. Come on, fucker. Come on. Oh, right in the dick. How you like that? Eat that shit, bitch. Alright. Oh, come on, fucker. Oh, come on. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, how do I throw the balls? Oh, shit. Fatal blow. Oh, I blocked it. Oh, that's fucking tough, bro. Bro. Oh, there we go. All right, what was it? Forward, back, down, triangle. Forward, back, down. Oh, we did it.
Meet Hollywood's newest star.
Oh, the Walk of Fame. Oh my God, what the fuck? What the fuck? Whoa, what? What the hell was that, bro? Oh, my God. Oh my God. I don't know if I can go online with Johnny Cage. I don't know if I feel confident with him. I don't know if I feel confident with Johnny Cage, guys. I don't know. I don't like it. I'm not a big fan of his moveset. Like, where's the balls at? Like, where does he not do the balls anymore? Like, where'd the balls go? Cause he used to like throw balls. I don't think he throws balls anymore. Shadow kick hype. Wowing out. Forward down back circle. Was that? Forward down. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Forward down back circle. What the hell was that? Bro, this guy does taunts. Why would I do a taunt? I'm going to get my ass kicked, bro. All right, hold up. We need to do some combos. Let's get a good one, bro. Here we go. Triangle box, circle. Let's try it. Oh, we dick, bro. Oh, he got me there. That son of a bitch.
What are you doing, step bro?
The fuck out of my game, kid. All right, we're doing all right. We're looking okay. We're looking all right. All right. Oh shit. Okay. Get his ass, Jax. Oh shit. All right, come on. Get the fuck out of here. I forgot what the goddamn move was. Forward, back, down. Okay. All right, Sub-Zero, it's your turn.
How the fuck did he not die?
Oh, say hello. Oh. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. All right, let's do it. I mean, how many more do we gotta do right here? Oh, we're gonna have a mirror battle. Okay. All right. What the hell? Let's try beating this. Let's try beating this really quick. See what happens. Let's see if we get a story out of it. Bro, Lee May. Lee May is gangster, bro. Lee May is one. I think Lee May is one of the new characters. She's going for the fatal blow. I'm not dumb. Bro, we're getting cut. Hey, what up, GG? What's going on, brother? How you doing? Oh, hey, shout out to Jax. Let's go. Oh. What the hell are you doing, Johnny? Get out of the goddamn corner, bro.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Come here, bitch. Okay. Hey, calm down, lady. Bro, this lady's getting the work. She's getting the work. And then not only does that happen, we go. Not only does she get that happen to her, this happens to her.
Meet Hollywood's newest star.
What? Oh, fucking face plant. You got caged.
Holy shit.
Brad's gangster. Hey, Steve Ramirez, thank you for being a 14-time champion here in 2 months, brother. Hey, thank you for the loyalty, man. Bro, we're going through these pretty good. I like that. We might have to put up the difficulty. We might have to put up the difficulty here. We're getting a little bit better here. Oh shit, mirror match. Oh shit. Whoa, hey, how'd he go through my shit? I wanna do that. Gotcha. Oh, hey, let's go. Whoa, hey, what was that move? Oh, hey, that's dope as shit. It's like some Karate Kid shit. Bro, that's some cards. Hey, what up, House Gaming? What's going on? Guys, we are trying to get 9 channel members. If you want to become a channel member, all you gotta do is hit the join button. It's $1.99. Your name is green. You get 30 member emojis. God damn it. Come here, fucker. God damn, bro. Guys, how many of you guys are enjoying the stream? Put a fat ass thumb in the chat. How many of you guys are enjoying the stream? Put a fat ass thumb in the chat. If you guys are enjoying the stream, put a fat ass thumb in the chat. How many likes we have on the stream? Anybody know? How many likes we have on the stream? Let me know. Also, give a shout out to my man Bernardo, the $20 make you holler dono king. Hey, let's go. Ain't nobody beat my man Bernardo. Bernardo, everyone drop crowns in the chat. Ain't no one beating Bernardo, bro. Ain't no one beating Bernardo. Okay, calm down. Hey, what up, Big Bake 420? Thank you to Chamar Sports Stream. How you doing? Big shout out to man, Big Bake 420. Hey, Bernardo, holding it down for the stream. Let's go. Bernardo with the $10. Dode wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Let's go. Guys, ain't no one beating $30. Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo. Ain't nobody beating Bernardo, bro. Everybody in the chat, give crowns for a man, Bernardo. Ain't no one beating $30, bro. Bernardo, thank you a million for the $10, bro. You're goated, bro. Oh man, Bernardo, the $10 make you holler. Let's go. Bernardo, thank you a million, bro. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Bernardo, thank you a million, man. All right, so we beat it. Do we get a story? Oh, we don't get a story. Okay. All right, fair enough. I thought maybe we'd get a story. We don't get a story. Okay, that's fine. No worries. That means now we can jump around and pick who we want to pick. Because now we don't have to complete it because we don't get a story. Super chat. They won't give us a story until the game comes out. Jack, did Jessica need help still with that heist? I'm on GTA right now. I'm not sure. I don't know. Bernardo, you are a godsend, bro. Thank you for the $30, man. I appreciate that. Because, guys, the stream is probably getting demonetized. Guys, let me check. I bet you the stream is demonetized. YouTube does not like when I stream Mortal Kombat. So I bet you $100 it's demonetized. So all your donations are truly helping, man. More than you know. Yep, guys, it's getting demonetized. If you don't believe me, the stream is getting demonetized. Guys, look it. I'll prove it to you. Hang on. Let me see if I can show this to you. Guys, I'm going to prove it to you that the stream is demonetized. Watch this shit. Watch this. Watch this, guys. I'm going to prove it to you, bro. Guys, they are demonetizing my stream. Isn't that hilarious? That's why I don't like streaming this on YouTube. This is why I don't stream on YouTube. This is why I don't stream on YouTube, guys. Look at. Monetized. Look at this one. This video may earn limited or no ad revenue due to content identified as not suitable for advertisers. We're getting demonetized on this stream. So all your donations are truly helping me out, bro. Because I am not getting any ads or nothing, bro. I'm not getting anything. So thank you for your donations, guys. I ain't getting shit for the stream, bro. So thank you a million, guys. Thank you for your donations, guys. Because YouTube does not support Mortal Kombat. Every other platform does, but not YouTube. So all your donations are truly helping me out, bro. Hey, Gamer Zero, thank you for the $1. Dode wipe. Let's
fucking go, boys.
Let's go. Big shout out to my man, Gamer Zero. Thank you for the $1. Make you holler. Let's go. Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1.
Zone of hype,
baby. Let's go. Jack, I'll be down. Me, you, Michelle, Outlaw, talk on chat sometime. Hell yeah, bro. Raiders of the World isn't ready? Hell yeah. Hey, Mr. Zone, thank you for the dollar, bro. What if you name it something different? No, it don't matter. They'll still get me. Hey, Colette, thank you for being a channel member sports stream. But guys, in case you thought I was lying, I proved it to you. I don't get paid when I stream this game. I told you. Guys, let me use the bathroom really quick. Everybody spam thumbs in the chat. Everybody spam thumbs in the chat. Let me go to the bathroom. Really? All right. Hey, what up, Irish Psycho? Irish Psycho, hope you have an awesome night. Hope you have a great day. Thank you for being a channel member supporting the stream. Why do I hear a leaf blower? I know. These fucking clowns behind me are leaf blowing. What does the fox see? Hey, Kyrell, thank you for the $1. Do the wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Go. What is that? That's a leaf blower. Yeah, why do I hear a leaf blower? I know, I'm telling you, I know. Kyrell, thank you for the $1. What up, brother? I'm here. I was sick. Feel better now. I was thinking of a time like 3 years ago. Junior Nike sports bra. Nice. Kyrell, thank you for the $1, bro. Skylar Knight, thank you for being a Finna gangster. Let's go. Skylar Knight, thank you for being a Finna gangster. Let's go. All right, guys, we got to find a main. We got to find a main, bro. Kenshi. All right, let's go with Kenshi. You know what? Let's step it up to medium. Oh, shit, little Kenshi. God, chugga, whoop, dono train, let's go. Guys, thank you guys for supporting the channel because YouTube does not tonight. If you guys want to become a channel member, all you got to do is hit the join button. It's $1.99. Your name is green, you get 30 member emojis, let's go. All right, what do we got to do here? I don't even know the moves. All right, we need some good combos. We need combos. All right, easy combo. All right, let's do an easy combo right here. Wait, hold up. Okay, all right. So far, I'm digging Kenshi in the combo. All right, let's do this. The fucking RKO out of nowhere. Guys, no fucking way. Hey. The RKO out of nowhere. Bro, that was dope as shit. The RKO out of nowhere. Bro, that is fire. Guys, let's do the... Wait. All right, what do we got here? Down back triangle? Oh. Damn, okay. RKO out of nowhere! All right, what do we got? Blended. Forward, down, down, triangle. Guys, one thing I like are the finishes are super easy right now. Oh my god. Hey, Gamer Zero, thank you for the $1. Don't wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Let's go. Gamer Zero, thank you for the $1, man. You're fucking goated, bro. Thank you, man. Shout out to my man, Gamer Zero. Hey, Raiders, happy birthday once again, my brother. Guy, Gamer Zero is trying to get the dono train going. I appreciate you, Gamer Zero. Hey, what up, Francisco? Thank you to Chad Martin Sports Stream. Bro, you got to admit, these finishers go hard, bro. Guys, what do you think? These finishers go hard? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, shit. Whoa, RKO. fucker. Hey, what up, Mike 13? How long are you streaming till my mom tells me I have to go to bed? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. God damn you, Jax, you piece of shit. The fuck out of my game. Finish him. Let's go. So crazy. You did a little gambling today. What'd you play, blackjack or slots? All right, guys. I don't think I'm gonna bring Kenji online. I don't think Kenji is my guy online. I don't think he's my guy. I don't think Kenji's my guy. You know what? Let's go with Katana. See if Katana's our guy. We're trying to find the guy that we can do, and we're gonna take him online and try to whoop some asses, bro. Bro, you did scratchers? Oh God, don't do that shit. You're never gonna win, bro. Those motherfuckers are rigged. Those are rigged more than the goddamn slot machines. All right, what do we gotta do here, bro? Oh, these look way nice. Oh, easy. Okay. Triangle, circle, box, triangle. Okay. Let's do it. God damn you. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I forgot. What was it? Triangle, circle, box, triangle. Okay. All right. What do we got to do here? Oh my God. I mean, you know. Where do you do like the, where you raise them up with the fan? I don't think this is gonna be our main. This ain't gonna be our main. This ain't gonna be our main. She does a lot of aerial moves that I'm just not a fan of. Like I'm not an aerial move person. Okay. Hey, calm down. Oh. I'm telling you, Lee May is goated, bro. Lee May is goated. I had to go with the easy shit. I had to go with the easy shit. Down, forward, down, circle. All right. Down, forward, down, circle. Down, forward, down. What the fuck? I just... Oh, my God, bro. James Emerson helps out more than you know, bro. Thank you a million. Guys, how many of y'all came to the TikTok live stream today? Bro, the TikTok live stream went hard today, bro. We got like 5,000 views in 2 hours. It was crazy, bro. If you weren't on the TikTok live stream, you're missing out, bro. Oh shit! I didn't realize I'm going against myself. Oh man. What's that? What's that finisher? What's that finisher? Triangle circle box. Okay. God damn her. I appreciate that. Thank you, man. Yeah, Adam, it was a good stream, bro. It was really good. We had like 5,000 views. Really? I get that shit and she don't? Really? Come on now. God, I don't like her. She's too good. Damn, I can't even get a hit off. I was gonna say, if I came back, bro, if I would have came back, I would have been goated. The fuck? I'm pressing all the right buttons, bro. Hey, what up, Wade? Who? Thank you to the channel for a stream, guys. I'm gonna come back to her. I'm gonna go to someone else, just because I don't want her to be my main. I know I'm not gonna main this one. She's not my main. I need to find my main so we can go online and fuck people up, bro. Oh, yeah, I bet this is gonna be the one. Bro, this will be the one for sure. Bro, I bet you $100 Liu Kang, bro. Liu Kang will be the main. Oh man, imagine, bro. Bicycle kick. God damn, bro. All right, we gotta do, let's see, Low Dragon, Firestorm. OK. Okay. Bro, I almost got a flawless victory. I almost got a flawless victory. God damn it, I almost got flawless, bro. Down, forward, back, X. Or circle, circle, circle. God, bro. Oh my God, bro. Hey, what up, Tim Moses? Thank you to Channel Mario Sports Stream. Bro, what? He better have a bicycle kick. Does he have a bicycle kick? Please tell me he does. What? Where's his bicycle kick, bro? What? Oh my God. Dragon Tail? The hell is that? Hey, what up, BSR? Thank you to Chill My Sports Stream. How you doing? Fuck, bro. God damn it. Bro, Liu Kang's goated, bro. So far, Liu Kang is pretty goated, bro.
finish her.
Hey, what up, HCW? What's going on? Wifey in the background, yeah. My daughter don't, when you yell her fucking name, she acts like she can't hear you. So you gotta yell over and over again. It's fucking annoying, but it's privilege of having kids. Hey, what up, Rodolfo? What's going on? Thank you to Chem on Sports Stream. How you doing? Whoa, what the fuck was that? Goddamn special moves. Really? Three X's? Okay. Nice. Fucker. Have I ever played Beam? No, I haven't. Fuck. Stupid. Stupid. Yeah, HCW, the Liu Kang bicycle kick. Yeah, how they added it as like part of the bone breaking and shit. How do you unlock more characters? This is the beta. It's the beta. So the beta, you can't unlock anybody. They just give you a certain amount. I wish you could unlock. That'd be dope as shit, but... So badass. This game comes out in September.
God damn.
Oh no!
Wow.
Hey, what up, Bud Smoker? Thank you for the Chemar Sports Stream. How you doing? Business. Get in the business, boys. Get in the business. Good recovery.
Fatality.
Man. Bro, holy shit. Guys, I'm gonna go online with Liu Kang right now. I just want to see what happens. I'll probably get the shit kicked out of me, but we're gonna try it. Or we're gonna go online and see what happens. We're probably gonna get the shit kicked out of us, but whatever, it's fine. Can't be a pussy all your life. Really? Declined? What the fuck, bro? Bro, 61 wins? 61 wins and 62 losses. I'll take it. I ain't a pussy. 61 wins and 62 losses. I'll take it. Oh shit, he's going Liu Kang? Okay. I gotta go with my girl Sonya. I gotta keep it old school. I gotta keep it old school. He blocked it, fucker. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck. God damn, he blocked it too. God damn it, bro. He didn't even do the fucking finisher. Come on now. 61 times, you don't know the finisher? Come on, man. 61 times, you don't know the finisher? Come on, man. Quit it. Hey, what up, Stop Greed? What's going on, man? Not bad for a first match. Not bad. I mean, the dude has a 62-62 record. So he's played 130 matches, bro. That was my first match. Like, if we get a guy that's 0-0, we might be all right. Like, that guy played 130 matches, bro. He should have beat me up a lot better than what he did, to be honest, but he didn't. Need more practice, Jack? Well, no shit. That was my first... I played against a guy that played 130 matches. What do you mean? Bernardo, thank you a million for being the Dono King tonight. I really appreciate it, man. More than you know, man. Thank you a million, bro. Hashtag support the streamer, not the game. Let's go. Hey, what up, Brian? Thank you for the channel, sports stream. How you doing? See, like, why is this guy nervous? I'm 0-1. He's 75-88. Why is he nervous? Is he going to take me on? Okay, good. 2 out of 3. Okay. Respectable. Hey, Bernardo. Thank you a million, bro. My man Bernardo, keeping the stream alive. Let's go. Bernardo, thank you for the 350. Dodo wipe, dodo wipe, dodo wipe, dodo wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Goes go. Big shout out to my man Bernardo. Thank you for the 350. Make you holler. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you a million. Oh, he picked Kenshi. Oh, shit. I'll go Liu Kang. Hey, my man, Dark Male. What's going on? Bernardo, thank you a million, bro. Thank you a million, bro. Yeah, but Big Ham, every time you play these games, you always come across spammers. That's why it's hard to play online, because they'll find a guy that'll do like one spam move, and he'll just keep doing it over and over again. Hey, what up, Lord Impaler? What's going on? Hey, Mazzone, I love you, my brother. Hey, what up, Don Fabio? Thank you for sending me that. Don, thank you for rocking with me on the TikTok live stream today. Did he really quit the match? Bro, what? What? Are you kidding me? This guy could not handle the loss? Oh my God. What a pussy. Oh my God, what a pussy! Oh my God! This guy couldn't handle the loss? Oh my God. You gotta be shitting me, bro. You gotta be shitting me. Bro, I wonder, that better count as a win. That probably won't even count as a win. Oh my, I got robbed. I got fucking robbed, bro. I got robbed. Oh my God. Oh, it counted. It fucking counted. It counted. Hey, let's go. It counted. Bro, even when they quit, it counts. Yes. That's a massive W. That's a massive W. Nice. Bro, he couldn't even handle the loss. Man, that's tough. That's tough, bro. He rage quit it. That's tough, bro. Hey, what up, Chris? What's going on? The gun van's down by the pier? Hell yeah. Jack got McDonald's today. It made me so sick. Yeah, McDonald's is getting gross. I get the double cheeseburger. Shit tastes weird, bro. Did he like fuck me up? I think he might have fucked my game up, bro. We'll see if it connects. If it does, I'll have to restart. He might have fucking broke. Yeah, he might have broke my game, bro. Son of a bitch. What? What do you? You gotta start somewhere. You're 0-0. I'm 1-1. What are you doing? You gotta start somewhere. Oh my God. What are you doing? Oh my God. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. 34-32. Well, yeah, why not? Why not? Let's do it. I'm not a pussy. Everybody else is pussies. I'm not a pussy, bro, I guess. You don't see me run away from a damn challenge.
Johnny Cage.
He's gonna be Johnny Cage? You're an idiot.
Sonya Blade.
Oh, I respect it. I respect it.
Kano.
Oh, I just blew a booger on him. See, but you gotta realize these guys have been playing, bro. I have no choice but to play these guys because other people won't play against me. You don't see me crying. You don't see me rage quitting. You don't see me doing that. I continue and I play another game. I don't cry. I don't quit. And plus, I don't want to show you guys, like, I don't want to spam. You know what I mean? I don't want to be one of those spamming people, bro. Like, I want to earn mine doing combos and real shit, but whatever. We'll see. Yeah, Rodolfo, I'm playing against people online. 43-42. So this guy played 85 matches. No, guys, I don't know any of these people. I don't know any of these people, bro. These are all random online fights. We'll go with Jax.
Jax. Frost.
Jax, fuck you up, bro.
Senta is even more powerful than you know.
What else can it do, Liu Kang?
Can it's your butt. What the fuck is that? God damn it. Oh my God. Oh.
Finish.
That was a way better match though. That was a way better match. See, the problem with me is, guys, like, I'm not a big blocking fan. That's pretty dope, by the way. But I'm not really a big like blocking fan. So when I play games like this, I got to focus that it's like a real fight. So I'm going to have to block, you know what I mean? Like I'm going to have to block and you know what I mean, guys? So the whole problem with me is I don't have patience and I want to go in. I want to get it done. You know what I mean? I just want to get it over with, but I can't do that. I got to ease up. I got to ease up. You know what I mean? Like, I gotta plan like it's a real fight, you know what I mean? Like that's my problem, is I don't map it out. I just gotta be patient, that's all. But we're in it for the long haul, we gotta be patient. See what I'm saying, guys? You gotta be patient. And that. You just gotta be patient. Eventually, you're gonna find out what the weakness is.
Fight.
Oh, fuck. I thought we got him. God damn it. Damn, it was a good fight, bro. Hey, Adam, thank you for following me on Facebook, bro. I appreciate that. That was a good fight, bro. GG's. GG's. Good fight. I know, he always got the fatal blow. Hey, what up, Mikey? What's going on, bro? I agree. It's going to be a good game. Hey, what up, Rodolfo? Lee May. Yeah, Rodolfo, I know. It's a lot harder for me to do that, though, because I've never been one to block. Bro, I didn't know we could check out our other people's finisher, though.
If you know those who become criminals, tell me.
Even I cannot foretell the future.
This is going to be a good fight. This is going to be a good fight, bro. It's either going to be a lot of spamming or a good fight. She's so good in this game. Hey, what up, Nemesis? What's going on? Yeah, I'm in the corner. I can't get out. God damn it. She blocked it, too. Ash Hammer, he's not in the game yet. This is just beta. God damn. That was a good match, though. Guys, I need to check something out, though. I want to see these other people's finishers. I picked Sub-Zero and Frost. Nice. Guys, I want to see if we can check out Kano. Hey, what up, Dane? Thank you for the channel, sports stream. How you doing? I want to see if we can see Kano's finisher, bro. Glad you're streaming this, Jack, and not feeling GTA tonight. Yeah, I kind of wanted to take a break from GTA, to be honest. I streamed earlier on GTA, so I kind of wanted a break. All right, how do I do their finisher? Oh, so cameo fatality. So then how do I... Okay, let me think here. Alright, so knife toss. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't know all this shit. Oh, the Heart Ripper! Bro, can we get the Heart Ripper? Hold up. Guys, when you play online, it gets a little bit easier. Round two, fight.
Yeah.
try and get on the other side of him. God damn it. All right, how do I do the cameo? So if I do back down forward R1, he'll come out. Let's find out. Oh, no way. What? What? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Guys, we gotta figure that out. How do we get that to work? So if I do the cameo, do I bring him out? Maybe I gotta bring him out first in order to do it. Down forward R1. Oh, here we go. Fatality. Bro, so classic. So classic. So classic. So classic, bro. I wonder if Sonya Blade will do the kiss of death. I wonder if Sonya will do the kiss of death. Bro, I gotta see what Jax does. Bro, so classic. Damn. Oh, it is the Kiss of Death. No way. So back four down R1. No way. No way. Bro, they're the classic. They're the classic ones. Bro, those are like very true to the classics. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. That they're true to the classics. Now I gotta see what Jax does. Bro, that's cool, dude. Very, very true to the classics. Nemesis took 5 years to make this game. Yeah, it's pretty dope, man. I like it. It's cool as shit, bro. It looks beautiful. I ain't gonna lie. The only problem I'm gonna have with this game is YouTube demonetizing it. It's the only thing I don't like about it. If YouTube didn't demonetize it, it'd be solid, bro. I totally forgot who I was. I totally forgot which guy I was. Oh my god. Goddamn rookie mistake. Oh my god. The big boot. Down four, down R1. Down four. Down four, down R1, I thought. Hey, what up, Mr. Gabe? What's going on? Hey, BMW, what's going on, man? Shout out to my man, BMW. Thank you to Chandler Sports Stream. How you doing? So guys, the only problem I got with this game is YouTube is going to demonetize it, but it's fine. It is what it is. Like I said, you know, I'm grateful that you guys, you know, like right now we have a $30 dono king, so I'm not getting no ad revenue on this stream, so shout out my man Bernardo, the $34 dono king. If Bernardo went to donate it, we'd be looking pretty sad. So everybody give us drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo, man. Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo. Big shout out to my man Bernardo. Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo. Down. Down, back, down, R1. God damn it, bro. I'm on the wrong side. Hey, what up, KHY? Thank you for the Chelmar Sports Stream. Bernardo, thank you for being a godsend tonight, bro. I really appreciate that. Thank you, man. I need to do Jack's finisher, bro. I gotta do justice for my boy Jack. My man Jax, bro. I love Jax. Bro, Jax is so fucking dope. I always liked Jax, bro. I always liked him. I like him before the metal arms. I like him way before, like, before the metal arms and shit. I thought he was just, I don't know, I just liked him. God damn, I'm on the wrong side. Okay. All right, we gotta get this right. We gotta get this right. Bro, why won't he do it? I just don't understand why he won't do it, bro. I just don't get it. It's so annoying. Like, why won't it? It won't do it, bro. It just won't do it. I don't know what to do this week. Looked up some guides for this. But they didn't tell much. What do you mean? Bro, I'm so annoyed. Like, why won't it do it, bro? Oh, yeah. Starfield? I forgot. That is coming out soon. I mean, we got Starfield, we got Payday. Alright, what the fuck am I doing wrong, bro? Has it gotta be up close or far away, maybe? Yeah, I just don't know what the hell, bro. I just don't know why I won't do it. I just don't know why I won't do it, bro. I just don't get it. God damn, we're gonna blow right through this tower without even getting it done, bro. Which kind of sucks. So I really want to see what Jax can do, bro. Hey, Demon, let's go. Demon, thank you for being a 27-time champion. Thank you for the loyalty. 120. Oh, BMW. That's what you were talking about. I didn't even know what the hell you were talking about. I forgot all about JK. Yeah, 120 years, bro. Bro, I was like, BMW, why'd you type that? But I totally forgot about that fucking guy. Wow, okay. Bro, I literally forgot about that guy. Holy shit. Hey, thank you, man. Thank you for reminding me. I'm like, why is Demon putting that in the chat? And then I'm like, oh, 100, yeah, JK. Like, I didn't know why the fuck BMW typed that either. But, oh my, bro, I'm not here tonight. I'm not here tonight. I apologize. Hey, what up, Lost Souls? What's going on? Yeah, I'm not here tonight. I apologize. I was like, what the hell are you guys talking about? I totally fucking forgot about it. Bro, Jamaican. JK is gonna be a 120 time champion. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. JK is gonna be a 120 time champion. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god. 120 time champion. Oh shit. Oh man. That was funny. That was good. Oh shit. Is he gonna block it? Oh, he's fucked. I'm gonna try doing it far away. Let's go all the way back and try it. All right, let's see what it is. Down, forward, down, R1. Oh, it is far away. Okay, good. Oh shit! Oh my god, that is the OG! That's the OG! Oh, that is so cool! Guys, these Vitalities are all the OG ones! Oh, that is so dope! That is so dope! Bro, that is so... Guys, we might as well finish the tower. We might as well finish it. Bro, that is so cool. That is cool, bro. Zone will drop one soon, I promise. Bro, this girl's gonna be a bitch. She's hard as shit, bro. Dude, she's actually worth the fight, bro. She is tough. If you can master Katana, you're going to be goated at the game. She's not nothing to play with, bro. This one, you kind of just got to beat the shit out of her. You just got to keep doing combos because she'll just beat the shit out of you if you don't. Hey, what up, True Mr. Premium? What's going on? Hey, Bumble of Gamer, what's going on? Whoop whoop, brother, how you doing? Fucking 120 time champion, Jack. Oh shit. Oh man. Hmm. All right, cameo move. Down four, down R1. Oh, shit, shit. There we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, baby! Fatality. Do you just press buttons when you play fighting games? Normally, Blump, that's how I get started, but then eventually I learn the moves and... It's like, bro, when you're playing fighting games, it's like dancing. It's like choreographed, you know what I mean? And once you've mastered that, you're fucking golden, bro. You're golden. All right, guys, we gotta see what Frost is. Even though I think we already seen it, let's check out Frost, and then we gotta check out Lee May. We gotta check out Lee May. Oh, Katana. We haven't did Katana either. Oh, shit. All right, let's do Frost, and then we're gonna look at Lee May, and then we're gonna look at Katana, and that will be everybody's finisher, bro. Mikey, I have not tried the brutality. I should look into that. Zone, I'm going to, yeah. Bro, Marty, it's fucking hilarious, bro. It's funny because I can see the meme, you know what I mean? Like the meme is fucking hilarious to me. Frost don't fuck around, bro. Time champion. You guys are savages. Bro, she needed her to block that. Oh, I couldn't block it. Frost is a badass motherfucker, bro. Bro, these women are tough. I wonder what Melina's gonna be like. Bro, Melina's a little badass, too. Like Melina's a badass. All right, we got breaking point. Okay, down, back, down, R1. Yeah, we already seen this one, but this one's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Probably one of the childish ones, but it's cool. When Jack step on the person, gotta go, 120 time champ.
Don't know hype.
Guys, how do we do these brutalities? Okay, so, I mean, I just don't get how you do the brutality. Like, where do you go for that? The classic. Okay, hang on. So then I'm assuming I gotta find the classic, right? Let me see here. Like how do I do the brutality? There's no way in hell the brutality is just down in triangle. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way, bro. I would shit my pants. If it was that easy, I would literally shit my pants. Like there's no way it's that easy, bro. There's no way. Okay, that doesn't do shit for me. Like, how do we do it? Hey, Mr. Zone, thank you for the $1 Zone hype. Hope for more dinner shorts. We're going to have more dinner shorts. Michelle will donate $1 million for finger paint poop string on a bet. Michelle will donate $500 for a Mr. Zone voice reveal. Guys, I think you have to uppercut. Wait, what'd my man? I think you have to uppercut while they are extremely low health to brutality. Oh, you think so? That actually might be a... Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. Down in triangle. All right, let's try it. I mean, I'm not going to lie. If it's that easy, I'm going to be happier than shit. Because if you remember back in the Mortal Kombat trilogy days, you had to do a 30-button combination. Oh, them were fucking brutal, bro. Those are brutal. If it's literally just down in triangle, that's goated. Hey, what up, Christian Pacek? Thank you for being a Chairman of Sporting Stream. What up, Akshay? Thank you for being a Chairman of Sporting Stream. How you doing? We had some good online fights too tonight, not gonna lie. See right there, I did down in triangle. What? I did down in triangle right there, but he never went into the finisher. That would have been the finisher right there, bro. Yeah, I don't know. How did you brutality? That should have been the brutality. That should have been the brutality, guys. I feel like I got robbed on that one. That should have been the brutality. Guys, that should have been the brutality. It really should have. I feel like I got robbed. Button shortcuts. All brutality in Mortal Kombat history is done while low health. Yeah, but guys, I should have... That should have been it, bro. Like, literally, that should have been it. Like, there's something we're missing. The classic. Down in triangle, which I did that. I did both at the same time. And that has to be the last hit. That was the last hit, though. That was the last hit. I mean, right there, you seen him go in the air. And then it said, finish him, right there. I just don't know. I feel like we're missing something, bro. I just feel like we're missing something. Like, aren't any of these called the classic? The creator? No. The classic. Four downs, he does a taunt. Try hole and triangle on the final hit. Yeah, I held it. Yeah, I held it. I'll try it again. All right, right here, this should be it, right? Right here. Hey! Hey! Hey, what up, Reese? What's going on? Hey! All right, boys. We got her in there. We got her in there. Jack, oh, am I number one on YouTube Gaming? Let's go. Bro, we got, dude, now we got to go and get another guy. Well, guys, let's beat Katana. We haven't even seen her finisher yet. We gotta beat Katana. Oh shit, we haven't even seen Sub-Zero either. Or Lee May. Holy shit, we haven't done none of this. What the fuck are we doing, bro? We're fucking sleeping over here, kids. Damn, I thought we were almost done with all this shit. We ain't even done. We got way more shit to do. Goddamn, boys. Didn't even think about it. Bro, this girl is tough, man. She's hard to learn. Her moves are hard, bro. I'm not lying. That's a lot of bullshit you gotta do with her, bro. Down back box. I mean, that's kind of dope. Bro, imagine this becomes my main. Imagine, no? Get the fuck out of here. Bro, imagine this becomes my main. Oh shit, what do we gotta do? Shit. Whatever. Down, forward, down, circle. Let's go. All right, let me see what her finisher is. It's down triangle again, down triangle. All right, let's try it. Hey, what up, Boga? Thank you for the channel, our sports stream. How you doing? Fight. What up, AGT? Thank you for chilling on our sports stream.
Damn it, bro.
She got us. Holy shit, she got us, boys. What the fuck happened? Bro, what the fuck happened, bro? Like, she grew another head. She grew another head. Damn, bro. We're messing them up, boys. We're messing them up, boys. All right, we gotta see Sub-Zero, bro. We gotta see Sub-Zero. Yeah, Mikey, yeah, it looked like her face got sliced, but it looked like she grew a head. It was kind of weird. It was kind of weird. All right, so we haven't seen Lee May, though. Let's do Sub-Zero. But we haven't done Lee May yet. Fuck, bro. Round two, fight. Guys, can I say first and foremost, hashtag support the streamer, not the game. Thank you guys for being in the stream tonight. Thank you guys for your time tonight. You guys are out of control, man. I love you guys, bro. I couldn't do this shit without you guys. I wouldn't want to do this shit without you guys. Honestly, thank you a million, guys. Thank you a million. Your guys' support is insane. I love you guys, man. No bullshit. I love the hell out of you guys. God. Hey, what up, LMZ? Thank you to channel member support stream. How you doing, my brother? Forward, down, down, triangle. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Oh my God. Add up Jerry Perez. Yeah, my daughter's doing good, man. Thank you, AGT. Dang. Bro, that was cold-blooded, bro. That was cold-blooded. That was cold-blooded, bro. Thank you for the Canadian $5. Dode wipe. Let's fucking go, boys. Go. Dave, thank you for the $5, bro. You're goated. Thank you, man. Shout out to my man, Dave Young, baby. Let's go. Dave Young, thank you a million, man. Thank you, Dave.
$5 through Super Chat. Hell yeah, let's go, Jack.
All right, what is the, man? Dave, thank you a million, bro. We gotta see what the thing is. Shout out to my man, Dave Young, let's go. Guys, what do you think of this game? 1 out of 10. 1 being the shittiest, 10 being the greatest. What do you think? GGs or what? What do you think of it? The classic. Let's go with these moves, bro. Let's go with these moves, bro. Man. Hey, what up, Draco? Thank you to Channel 9 Sports Stream. I mean, playing the beta, I would give this an 8 out of 10. Playing the beta, I'd give it an 8 out of 10. Easily. Definitely give it an 8 out of 10, for sure. And then this is just the beta. This ain't even the game, bro. I'd give it an 8. All right, guys, we need to do Lee May. We haven't done Lee May yet. We gotta see what Lee May's all about. Definitely a 6 right now, but it's only getting started. Yeah, it's just beta. We can't get too excited. But I mean, for beta, I mean, this is a pretty solid beta, bro. You know, it really is. I mean, the online servers are working for the most part. You know what I mean? The fighters are doing good. There has been no real bugs, no real glitches. You know what I mean, bro? Like, I'm looking at like a game tester. You know what I mean? Like, we don't got a lot of bad shit going on right now. You know what I mean? Unlike all the new games. All the new games are kind of ass. This girl don't fuck around. Hey, what up, Andre Frost? Or what's going on? Yeah. Forward, back, forward, X. Oh my God. Oh my God. Happy 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Happy 4th of July. Damn, okay. Okay, Lee May, calm down. Calm down, Lee May. Calm down. Bro, Lee May don't play games, bro. Holy shit, boys. Fucked her up right there, boys. Damn it. We missed that one. Hey, what up, Tim McCarthy? What's going on, man? Hey, Tim, thank you for the positivity, bro. I appreciate that. Damn, bro. Damn, boys. Bro, Lee May is fire, bro. Lee May could be the main, boys. Liu Kang and Lee May could be the main. Grady, what's going on? Oh, what? Oh, man. Jax messed that up. Jax messed that one up, boys. He messed that up on us. Hey, what up, Sad? My chopper. What's going on? Thank you for the channel on the sports stream. How you doing? Yeah, Lee May is fire, bro. Lee May is good. What gonna try doing that. Wait. What was that one? That might be a hard one, but I'm gonna try doing it. Goddamn the audio. Fucking game audio is getting stupid with me. I think my controller might be dying. Next is thank you to Chemar Sports Stream. How you doing? Hey, what up, Pre-Light? What's going on, bro? How you doing? Let's go. Man, we've been streaming for almost 3 hours. Holy shit, dude. Guys, we've been streaming for almost 3 hours, bro. Holy shit, you kidding me? Holy shit, bro, we've been streaming for 3 hours almost. That's crazy, dude. Damn, that is crazy. Holy hell, bro. That is crazy, dude. Damn. Guys, thank you for being here, man. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate it, bro. Thank you guys for being here, man. Thank you guys for your time. Thank you for allowing me to entertain you on a Saturday night. You want to see Johnny Cage? Yeah, I got you, bro. I got you. Bro, it's been fucking 3 hours, bro. You guys, man, I love you guys, dude. No bullshit. Guys, let me go to the bathroom really quick. Everyone put a thumbs up in the chat if you're enjoying the stream. Man, that's crazy. Hey, Splitting Bullets. Spitting Bullets, thank you for the 99 cents, bro. I appreciate it. Thank you, man. Shout out my man, Spitting Bullets. Thank you a million, bro. Guys, I'm not going to lie. All your donations are really helping out. The stream did get demonetized, so I'm not getting any money on ad revenue. It's all your support tonight, so thank you, you guys. It's all your guys' support. Thank you, man. Spin Bullets, thank you for the 99 cent. Our Dono King is $34. Ain't nobody. Everybody drop crowns in the chat for Bernardo. Ain't nobody. Beat my man Bernardo, the Dono King, $34. So guys, every time I stream Mortal Kombat, your guys' support, I really appreciate. Thank you. Because right now, YouTube ain't paying me anything. So thank you, bro. Right now, YouTube, I'm not getting no ad revenue. I'm not getting nothing. I've already showed that to you guys. I'm being 100%. I've literally showed that to you guys. So all your donations are helping me out. You are the people that are supporting this stream. So thank you, man. No bullshit. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Shout out to my man, Spin Bullets. Thank you for the 99 cent. Let's go. Let's go. You want to see Johnny Cage? I got you. Shout out to everybody in the chat. If you guys are enjoying the stream, put a fat ass thumb in the chat. Why is YouTube so salty? Because when they see this game, they assume that we're doing this in real life and they demonetize it. Even though we're not killing people in real life, they think we are. Roman, thank you for sharing me out, my man. I appreciate that.
What the fuck was that, bro? You guys see that bug that just flew in on me? What the hell was that?
I don't know where that bug went, but goddamn, that was some scary shit right there, boys. All right, bug. Okay, hang on. Hey, what up, Sammy Baso? Thank you to Chemar Sports Stream. How you doing? This controller's dying. It's gotta be. Yeah, it's dying. I knew it was dying. Guys, my controller's dying. It's being all slow and unresponsive. Yeah, I know. Nexus, I know. But for some reason, Mortal Kombat, it trips the sensor on YouTube. Hey, what up, Jesus Garza? Thank you for the channel on Sports Stream. How you doing? Forward, back, down, triangle. God damn it. Forward, back, down, triangle.
Thank you.
Have I sold my crates? No, I haven't. I'm not really too worried about it. Our shit. God damn it, bro. Go, we got it.
Talent. Meet Hollywood's newest star.
Hey, what up, Banana? What's going on? Jack wants to say thank you for bringing up JK Gamers being convicted. He's a disgusting. Yeah, he's a real piece of shit, bro. Look at that. He's a real piece of shit, though, isn't he? 120 years. 120-time champion, bro. Anybody else want to see anybody else or no? My controller is dying on me, guys. I'm trying to think, what do we want to do? I don't know if I got to get up early in the morning. I don't know yet. The hell is that? I don't know what the hell that noise is, but it's crazy. Hey guys, I don't know if I'll be able to stream this one on YouTube. We might have to stream it on like Kick or TikTok, because for some reason YouTube just does not like this game, bro. They just do not like it at all. They do not like it, boys. Hey, what up, Pittsburgh, man? Thank you for the channel members for your stream. Is there anybody in the chat that would that wants to jump on anything, or let me know, talk to me? Have I sold my crates? No, I have not. No, I have not, please. Can't wait for NBA 2K24. I wonder if we change the title, if they would monetize the stream. I just don't see why they would. Let me see if they monetized it yet. No, they haven't monetized it. Bro, they haven't monetized it at all, bro. That's tough. I'm trying to think, like how come, okay, Texas Chainsaw Massacre is monetized? Like, come on, bro. But Mortal Kombat is not monetized. How? How does that work? How does that work, guys? How? How does that work? I just don't understand it. I don't get it, bro. Holy shit. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? What the fuck? Whoa. Whoa. Guys, I'm only 400 subs away. 400 subs away from 120,000. Bro, we gained like 100 subscribers out of nowhere. Holy shit, bro. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa. What?
What are you doing, okay, bro?
What the hell is going on, bro? What the hell? What? Wow. Wow, okay. Okay. Bro, that's weird as hell, bro. We're only 400 away from 120. Let's go. Bro! Yeah, the 120. How weird is that, Jamaican? How weird is that? Hey, what up, Mad Dog? Thank you for the channel my sports stream. The blood and gore factor, it's the way. Big pile of bullshit. I agree. Bro, that is crazy. We're 400 away from 120,000. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Guys, let's go online. Let's go online with Lee May. Let's go online with Lee May, boys. Imagine we fuck him up with Lee May. Watch this shit. A 1 out of 5. Bro, my record is so ass, but you know what? I've never played this game before. At least I got a 1. At least I got a 1. Hey, Archives, thank you for being a 33-time champion. Thank you for the loyalty. It's going to be a cold winter. It's going to be a cold winter, motherfucker. You ain't lying there. Bro, this controller's gonna die. This controller's gonna die in the middle of the fight. Fuck. Guys, this controller's gonna die in the middle of the fight. Watch. Watch this shit. Oh yeah, this controller's dying. Fuck, fuck. The controller's dying. This fucking controller, come on, bro. Round two, fight. What the fuck? I didn't even beat up the guy I'm supposed to beat up. What the fuck? GG's. Fucking GG's on that one. GG's. GG's. That was good. That was a good counter. That was a good counter. I'll give it. That was a good counter, bro. That was good. Guys, I gotta get a new controller. This fucking thing is in the shitter, bro.
shit. Here we go again.
New controller, boys.
The fuck is this? Oh, whoa.
Okay. 69-21, I'll take it. Hey, what up, Tim? What's going on? All right, guys. Thank you for the loyalty, man. Thank you for being with me, man, through all the bullshit. I gotta go back to Liu Kang, bro. Liu Kang's my guy. Motherfucker blowing his booger on me. Motherfucker wants to blow a booger on me. Watch this shit. You wanna blow a booger on me, bro? Blow a booger on me. It's okay. You wanna? Adam, I got your controller. Don't let me down. Okay, calm down. Hey, fuck it. Hey. Fuck it, calm down there. Calm down there, sailor. Holy shit, save some pussy for the rest of us. Calm down, bro. Jesus, calm down. Holy shit, save some vagina for the rest of us. Hey, what up, gentlemen? Thank you for being in the Chelmar Sports Stream. How you doing? Damn, calm the fuck down, bro. This guy is fucking mad, bro. Holy shit. Calm down. God damn, just can't get those off, bro. Comeback! That was a fucking comeback, kids! These fucking thing, bro. Little glimmer of hope. Little glimmer of hope. But man, you gotta admit that second round was one hell of a comeback. That second round was one hell of a comeback, bro. You gotta admit. The comeback was fire, bro. We got the shit kicked out of us, but that comeback was fire, bro. I don't know what's wrong with Sony tonight. It's so weird tonight. Like, the controller's just being weird tonight. I don't get it. I don't understand, bro. Why are they so weird tonight? Just don't understand it, bro. Drives me crazy. Guys, we got 10 minutes to the gun van and the street dealers. Hey, what up, SB? What's going on? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, bud? What's up? Let me see where we're at. Shout out to my man, Bernardo, man. $35 dono king. Definitely helped out a lot tonight. Especially with YouTube kicking, demonetizing the stream. Thank you, man. We are 19 likes to 200, guys. 19 likes to 200. We got 2 channel members. We are trying to get 8. So we are trying to get 8 members, bro. So big shout out to everyone who became a member. Nice. We made $50 on this stream. Thank you guys a million, man. I appreciate it. Thank you, man. Hey, what up, Jax? Fires of Canada are out of control. Neighboring cities on fire still? Damn. Be safe, man. Hey, what up, Tim Gaming Live? What's going on? Bro, Bernardo ain't getting beat, bro. Ain't no one beating $35. If no one beat it now, they're never going to beat it, bro. But I appreciate it, because like I said, YouTube ain't paying me shit tonight, so thank you. Hey, let's go. You guys are paying me shit, so thank you, bro. Thank you a million, bro. Guys, let's see what other shit we got going on out here. Hey, what up, Bradley Coleman? Thank you for the channel, my sports stream. How you doing? Guys, let's see what we got out here. What's going on? What is going on in the world of PlayStation? Let's find out. What type of games are out there? That's what we need to know. New games. Let me see these new games, bro. Okay. Everspace 2 is a new game? That was on Game Pass. Oh, it looks like shit. What the fuck is this? Asteroids? Gross. No. Bro, some guy was like really excited about that. He's like, Jack, can you play that game? I didn't even look at it. Fuck no, I'm not playing. That game looks dog shit, bro. That looks like goddamn Atari Asteroids. Who would play that? Bro, is this the OG Quake? Oh, yeah, it is. Jesus Christ. OG Quake. Imagine. Hey, what up, Bad Sport? What's going on? Moving out. Okay. Looks terrible. No, looks bad. Hello, engineer. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Okay, it's made by the same people. Okay. I was going to say, damn, they ripped off the neighbor guy. Ultimate Gettysburg. Oh. Bro, you got to be into some heavy-ass nerd shit to do this game. Holy fuck. Yeah, fuck that, bro. I mean, if you can play that game, then you're probably goated, but... Hey, what up, Coldren? What's going on? What up, Porter? Thank you for the Channel Sports stream. That game looks tough, bro. Hey, Firefighter Simulator. This actually could be dope. The fuck is that guy wearing? That ain't no goddamn firefighter helmet. What the hell are you wearing, bro? Bro, what the hell is that guy wearing? What the hell kind of a firefighter are these? They look like superheroes. What the shit, bro? What are they wearing? That is not a firefighter. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Hey, what's this? Some cheap, I was not expecting that. I was expecting Need for Speed. That's clickbait. That is some clickbait shit right there, boys. What the fuck? I'm in love with your dead grandmother. What the? Single and ready to wrinkle. Oh my Jesus. What the fuck is this? I'm in love with your dead grandmother. What? What the fuck is this? Is this like softcore porn? What is this? What the hell is this? What the fuck? Oh my, is he gonna do that there? Oh my god, what is he doing? Oh. What? What is this?
What is this? Step bro.
What is this? What? What the hell is this? What am I watching? What is this? What? For $5. $5. You can have that game. What the hell was that, bro? What the hell is that game, bro? What? I don't know, man. Play it? No, I'm not playing that, bro. No. Hell no, bro.
It's the biggest.
I play a lot of goofy shit, but I ain't playing that shit. That's some next level graphics. What the hell is this? I don't know what the hell that is. That's weird as shit. Bro, what is this? Hey, Food Truck Tycoon. Oh, hell no. Never mind. Sounded a lot cooler. I ain't gonna lie. Rocket Car. More like, hey, Rocket League, we straight stole your shit. Rocket League. Lawsuit. Lawsuit, Rocket League. How am I liking Mortal Kombat 1? I love it. I love it. But there's only so much you can do with the beta. I love it, though. I would give it an 8 out of 10 for sure. It's a really good game, bro. Very good game. Bro, what is this? Bro, I thought that was a dick. I ain't gonna lie. What? What the fuck? Bro, is he having sex with the duck? What is this? What is that picture? Oh my god. Oh my god, his ass crack. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, what? I'm done. I give up, bro. I give up, boys. I give up. I don't know what I give up. I give up. I give up, bro. I don't know what I give up. Oh my. Pocket Soccer. It sounds a little strange, I ain't gonna lie. The Helper? Okay. Is it faster than Mortal Kombat 11? Yeah, I'd say. These games aren't even free. No, they're not. They're not. This really blows my mind. People have to pay for this shit. Could you imagine paying for this? Like, who would pay for this? Honestly. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, bro. Crazy, dude. Bro. I'm not gonna lie, though. The lineup of games look really good. Mortal Kombat 1 looks amazing. This game is supposed to be out of control, but I'm not gonna play it. It's too much. This game I'm definitely getting. I'm gonna get that on Monday. NBA, I mean, I'm glad they got Kobe on this shit. I like that. That's fresh. Kobe definitely deserves to be on the cover for sure. Spider-Man 2, I'll probably check it out. When does that come out? Guys, when does Spider-Man come out? October? Okay. Not bad. NHL looks pretty solid. Assassin's Creed looks pretty solid. Payday looks solid. I thought Payday comes out in September. It does. Okay, good. It does. Bro, we only got one more month and Payday comes out. Nice. The Crew might be cool. Might be all right. Metal Gear Solid's always a classic. Hot Wheels. I mean, the first one was good, but I never played it. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that one. Really got a lot of games coming out. Holy shit. Now we're getting into the no name. Except for the Farming Simulator. Yeah, it's wild, dude. It's wild as hell, bro. That is wild, boys. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do, guys? I think I'm gonna do the gun van, and I'm gonna do the street dealers, and I'm gonna do the shipwreck, and then I think I'm going... Texas Chainsaw is amazing, bro. It's amazing. I think what I'm gonna do is I think we'll end the stream and we'll begin again tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm not sure what we're streaming. I really don't know. I don't know. Tomorrow's what, Sunday? I think it's Sunday. But guys, I'm gonna wrap up the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, man. I want to say thank you for all the channel members showing up. Thank you guys for being a member, staying a member, and consider being a member. I also want to give a shout out to everyone that is a member. Thank you. I want to give a shout out to the mods. Thank you for keeping the chat clean tonight. I want to give a shout out to all the viewers. You guys have been amazing, bro. I mean, I thought for sure we'd have 50 people. The fact that we've had over 100 people here, I couldn't thank you enough. Thank you a million. You guys are amazing, bro. Thank you a million. Maybe Friday, I'd rather play Texas, bro. Texas beats the hell out of Friday. Friday's too dark and too boring for me. I really like Texas, bro. Texas is a great game. I like it. I also want to give a shout out to all the donations. Guys, without your donations, I wouldn't be able to be on YouTube. I mean that more than you'll ever know, bro. So thank you a million. I'm thinking about unlisting the stream. Nah, I'll keep it going. I'll keep it up. I'll keep it up. We'll keep it up. Why not? We'll keep it up. But guys, thank y'all for tuning in, man. W's in the chat. I love you. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank y'all for being here, man. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go.